What's going on, guys? Welcome back to my world. It's your boy Classy. Another day, another music discovery. Yo, I could not believe this collab was real when I was suggested to react to it. I thought it was kind of a mashup. People put these people together and, you know, want me to react to a mashup. But this one is real and I'm excited about it, like I know all of them personally. You know what I'm saying? Today I'm reacting to High Res Crossroads featuring Royce da 5'9" and Krishna. Yo, come on, man. I took it too long till I got here. This song was released on Friday, 4 days ago now. Yeah, 4 days ago, so that's too long for me. You already know what you gotta do. Grab some water, drink with me, and let's stay hydrated. Let's get it. Awesome. If I'm not mistaken, but I might be mistaken, let me know. Correct me if I'm wrong. But High Res recently spit some bars in Hindi. So he's a motivation when it comes to that, because I tried learning Hindi a couple of times, but I gave up because, well, sometimes I'm lazy. Hey, enough talking. High Res, Royce da 5'9", Krishna, take us away. Let's get it. Oh, I love the vibes.
Now I've been at a crossroads. Yeah, got a lot up on my mind. I could really use a sign, because everybody cutthroat. Yeah, always wasting all my time, getting really sick of trying. Homie, you don't really want smoke. Hey, nah. All the choices that I make, I just really gotta pray, because I've been at a crossroads. Yeah, I've been at a crossroads.
Hey, reminds me a lot the vibe reminds me a lot of Bone Thugs and Harmony's Crossroad. Such a dope vibe, let's get it.
Crossroads, yeah, I've been at a crossroads. Now there's a special way I kick it when I've been writing these writings. My notebook is looking like some biblical scriptures. Oh. High Res and Krishna, it don't matter hey. If you're Christian, Muslim, Jewish, or Buddhist, cause music is my religion. And I'm vision looking picture perfect, I'm just a different.
Yo, my notebook looks like biblical scriptures. High Res and Krishna. It don't matter if you're Muslim or Christian, Buddhist, and whatever else you said, because music is my religion. I respect that. Ain't no religion above other religion. We are all equal, and when humanity, when something you put at the center of your religion, something else like love, like music, life, like humanity, that's what's the most important. And for me as well, music is my religion. That's what I put at center of everything. You know what I'm saying? And I respect that. Come on. Come on.
Jewish or Buddhist, cause music is my religion, and I vision looking picture perfect. I'm just a different person, but if you wanna test me, you'll see my pistol working. I'm submerged in these haters' minds, and success is not a destination, homie, it's a state of mind. Was making rhymes in my father's house and doing.
Success is not a destination, homie, it's a state of mind. You ain't gonna be successful until you're ready for it. You know what I'm saying? Come on, man, and don't try me.
Not a destination, homie, it's a state of mind. Was making rhymes in my father's house and doing things that I was not allowed, cause most of the time he's not around. No food in the fridge or money in the bank account. We shouldn't be here right now, we should take a vow. You could never run a mile in these Jordan 3s. They were hating on the kid then, now they calling me. This rap shit flowing through my damn arteries. And shout out to India, that country now we're calling at a crossroads.
Hey, let's get it, y'all.
Got a lot up on my.
Been a part of me since my childhood, y'all. For real, come on, man, you know the vibes.
To India, that country now we're calling. I've been at a crossroads.
Yeah. Hey.
Got a lot up on my mind. I could really use a sign, because everybody cutthroat. Yeah. Always wasting all my time, getting really sick of trying. Homie, you don't really want smoke. Nah. All the choices that I make, I just really gotta pray, because I've been at a crossroads.
crossroads. Yeah. I feel you.
I've been at a crossroads. About to party with lost souls like a heart attack. Hey. Some martyrs of barcodes from products of crossroads like the artifacts. They got precautions, I'm strapped and ruthless. You talking, I'll go at your office, get at your Boston like Massachusetts. Probably stretch
get at your Boston like a Massachusetts. The wordplay, Boston is the capital of Massachusetts. Come on, man, the wordplay and his flow, his voice. Oh,
you talking, I'll go at your office, get at your Boston like Massachusetts. Probably stretch the reverend for retribution. I'll resurrect him with retro reference to revolution. Oppress him until he grows recessive to resolution. Those are the pressures and retrogressions of evolution. I'm just too deep, I'm cool Keith. Rob a Jew thief, steady be now accuse me. Y'all looking thug, y'all talking tough, y'all soft as fuck. Y'all wouldn't mug a coffee cup.
No, hey. Y'all say, hold on, I messed up my headphones. That's how dope these lyrics were. Y'all say you're thugs, y'all looking tough, but you're soft as fuck. That's how fake nowadays thugs are. You know what I'm saying? People act tough on internet, and you know when they are not face to face with you, they act tough. But really, they soft as fuck. Yo, and Royce da 5'9" got such dope lyrics. You know, like you're listening to a wise man talking. A man who'd been through so much in his life. Come on, man. Come on. Yeah, let's get it.
Y'all looking thug, y'all talking tough, y'all soft as fuck. Y'all wouldn't mug a coffee cup.
Now I've been at a crossroads. Y'all wouldn't mug a coffee cup. The wordplay. Oh, come.
Tough, y'all soft as fuck. Y'all wouldn't mug a coffee cup.
Now I've been at a crossroads. Yeah. Got a lot up on my mind. I could really use a sign because everybody cutthroat. Yeah. Always wasting all my time, getting really sick of trying. Homie, I don't really want smoke, nah. All the choices that I make, I just really gotta pray. Because I've been at a crossroads, yeah. I've been at a crossroads.
अब देख असलियत है दिल में मैं बाजी कभी हारा नहीं है म्यूजिक मेरे पास जब पास मेरे कोई चारा नहीं मेरे लिए गलतियां हैं जैसे लड़कियां हैं एक बार करी फिर कभी करी दोबारा नहीं इतना किया पर जिंदगी ने है सीना बहुत बीना बॉस पर शक्ल से यू कैन टेल आई सीन अ लॉट मुश्किल लगे जीना पर करी नहीं सीमा क्रॉस ओनली थिंग सुसाइडल अबाउट मी वो बी माय डॉज
या धमकी ना द ओनली इंग्लिश बार दैट आई गॉट. The only thing about me suicidal would be my suicidal doors. Oh shit, that's so fucking dope. And I also got the word zindagi, which is life, lerki, which is girl. And I bet the rest of the lyrics, high res, understand. I don't, but yo, it sounds dope as fuck. Yo, I curse too much.
Cross only thing suicidal about me will be my doors. Ya dhamki na khokli hoti hata pai beta san ki ya khopri sadak kinaron pe banti ya jhopri gandi ya soch aur mantri ya lomdi naam mein bhagwan par maine kafi paap kiye ye gana meel ka patthar maine raste bhi naap liye mujhe bola jinhone meri aukaat nahi hai is begani shaadi pe aaj bane wo barati hai.
Got a lot up on my mind, I could really use a sign because everybody cutthroat. Yeah, always wasting all my time, getting really sick of trying. Homie, I don't really want smoke, nah. All the choices that I make, I just really gotta pray because I've been at a crossroads. Yeah, I've been at a crossroads.
Yo, high res. That's something else, yo. That's something else. Hey, yo, dope vibes, that's the first reaction for today, and I got such dope vibes. Ooh. Damn, I love it. I wonder if Royce da 5'9 wanted a translation of Krishna's lyrics, you know? Was he like, yo, I'm not jumping on the track until I know what this guy is rapping about. I know he's like a legend in India, but I want to know what he's rapping about. I wonder if that happened. You know what I'm saying? But such a dope collab. God damn it, I'm gonna add it in my playlist right away. Harass on the chorus killed it. His verse is so freaking dope. Homie, don't try me. I've been through so much. I've been at the crossroads. I'm finally here. And don't try me, cause I got a lot more in the store. I'm super hyped right now. Like I said at the beginning, it's like I know them personally. That's how dope this song is for me, you know? That's what, come on. You already know the vibes. If you like my reaction, give it a big thumbs up. Share this video with your friends, leave some comments below. Subscribe to my channel if you are not subscribed yet. Did you know that only a very, very few people that watch my reaction actually follows me on Instagram? So do yourself a favor. Follow me on Instagram. No, do me a favor. I'm just kidding. Follow me on all of my social media accounts, and I hope to see you guys next time. Y'all stay blessed. One world, one love. Love yours. Peace out.